We have to go to a place in Sydney because apparently they're very good looking men in Sydney. Is that right,
Nathan?
Are you
there?
No.
I'm not sure.
Well, she says yes, but she's laughing.
Well, Benny and Bjorn took us to this place and they said the best looking men are put on a big float on Oxford Street in Sydney and they parade them. And we haven't seen Benny and Bjorn since.
Yes, but they did look very cute in their little gold shorts.
They did, yeah. Now, who remembers us from the 70s?
Yes.
Who actually remembers the 70s?
Yes.
Good. And for those of you, the young ones, you're much too young to be remembering us, of course. But we were much...